I'm obsessed with making these surfboards, and it's what I work my other job, and I arrange my life so that I can build them. It's an obsession, and it's a labor of love, and I love making them, and I guess I'm at a crossroads in terms of finding out if maybe I could make these for people and make some money doing it. When I take them out, they get tons of attention, and people really are interested in them and what they're all about and what my philosophy is behind them. The most beautiful part about shaping is making boards for yourself and your friends, and I also don't want it to become a job. But I can't see making these things would ever become something I didn't enjoy, even if I was making a living at it.